front. And the next is models and mock-up. Model and mock-up are three-dimensional representation of real thing. The next audio media overhead projector, slide projector and film strip projector, and film projector and video player of projector. Film projector and videotape projector are used to project motion picture. When motion is a significant factor of a subject. And the last is multimedia presentation. This involves combination of visual material. It is a learning resource page which can be effective when several media is concretely for specific instructional purpose. Okay, this about the media that can be used for teaching practice. Okay, that's all. I'm so sorry for my mistake. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.